Hi guys, it's your computer friend Connie here with a really quick tip for you. Did you know that at the top of any of your windows, you can double click to make that window larger? So right now I'm on a website. If I take this top area here and double click, it makes that window larger. And similarly, if I want to make it smaller, double click, it makes it smaller. So that's on a web page. Easy to just double click somewhere in that top area. I know these buttons over here do the same thing. This box here will make it larger. And of course, the double box will make it smaller. That's your maximize and restore boxes. I'm going to minimize this website example and just show you one more example, and that's a Word one. This Word document is not full screen, but if I want to make it bigger, I'm going to double click on some empty blue area at the top here, being careful not to click on a button of some kind. So double click makes it fill up the whole screen, and double click on that empty blue area again will make it smaller. Okay, hopefully you enjoy that. Try double clicking at the top of your windows to make them bigger or smaller and make things fit better. Have fun. Bye-bye.